My background is I spent 26 years as an Air Force intelligence officer, did a number of different jobs, number of different deployments, worked with a lot of folks in the field myself. And then toward the end of my career, I helped lead the Artificial Intelligence Initiative for the Defense Department to improve humanitarian assistance and disaster relief. Being able to anticipate is one of the biggest requirements for any organization like the Department of Defense. So they need to be able to anticipate the threat. They need to be able to anticipate the obstacles and really understanding, what the conditions are of the various units that are deployed in the field. One of the use cases that we were actually working on, the Defense Department, supporting the National Guard in those situations who are working directly with firefighters on the ground, in the air, those fires are moving at a very, very fast pace. So you could imagine seconds to get information to you and in a more accurate and higher quality. Literally, the firefighters that we were working with, they were still taking a paper map, putting it on the hood of a truck, and then trying to make sense of the information that they had, which could be hours old. And you can imagine how fast a wildfire moves. I don't need to know where the fire is right now. I need to know where it's going to be in an hour and a half. And that could be two very different places. And that fundamentally comes down to a data challenge and being able to get that data from the edge back to those sorts of command and control and those decision support systems that enable that anticipation. So now you can make really good decisions about how to move your resources, what town is under threat first, and how you actually optimize your rescue and your disaster relief operations. So one of the exciting things about GDC is that you're actually getting this incredible capability of Google Cloud at the edge. That includes artificial intelligence, machine learning capabilities to actually bring that data together. So these operators can anticipate, they can actually see some of the patterns that will unfold.